garage, pick up some stuff. Check it out. With the magnet and bring it over to the bed of my truck. Hopefully, my frame is rotten. Hopefully this isn't overloaded. Let's see. Look at that. Thanks again. Check out Cooter. Check out the size of this dog. Who's that? What are you doing? Check out Cooter. Say hi, Cooter. Say hi. Cooter's gonna be in the next video. Say hi,
Cooter. Hi.
Hey, you got boogers and snot all over my prints.
Wow.
Alright, I gotta go make some money now. You have a good one, Bob. Thanks, man. See ya. Huge. It's probably look at that, up to my mid thigh. So we're looking about a couple of feet. We've got this great, yeah, GRATV. It's got to weigh, holy crap, got to be 150 pounds. I had to ask him to get it out with the pack. Yeah, I think that video will be for this one, so you will already know. We've got 3 5-foot chunks of railroad track. I've already got a bunch. I only want it in like, people only want like, 1-foot sections. They use them for anvils and beating the crap out of stuff with. I don't know how the hell I cut it, but so hook those. I don't know. We'll see. Got a plow. Somebody should be able to do something with that. Got a license plate. I have no idea what that is, but cool, cool.
Attach it to like a plow, you dig ruts in the ground.
I used to use them to pull all the roots out of the back field. Chain. And a blacksmith vise. Look at this. But you got a rod that goes to the ground so you can pound on this thing. Very nice. I love these things. So, there's that. I don't know if it works. But we will see. Let's see. Hey, look at that. Works. Nice. Should be able to pass that on to somebody, blacksmith. So I think that was it. I don't know. It's maybe an old jack stand. This thing. So that's it. A little wire wheel. A couple old snowmobile skid plates. And three hubcaps. But. I think that was it for today. Pretty sure. So, yeah. Alright, that was my quick trip down to the scrapyard. Alright, I will talk to you guys later. I'm trying to do a video every day. So, do me a favor, subscribe, hit the notify button, the little bell icon, give me a thumbs up, and leave a comment on my YouTube page, but not on my Facebook. Alright guys, I appreciate all of the all of the views. Holy crap, I'm up to 4,200. Picked up 30 new subscribers. Love it. Thank you. I need 700 more subscribers before I can get monetized. Be a lot of work, a lot of begging and asking. So all right, hey, you guys have a great week. It's Monday. Let's see what. See you.